Good evening. Today, an indictment was unsealed, charging Donald J. Trump with conspiring to defraud the United States, conspiring to disenfranchise voters, and conspiring and attempting to obstruct an official proceeding. The indictment was issued by a grand jury of citizens here in the District of Columbia. It sets forth the crimes charged in detail. I encourage everyone to read it in full. The attack on our nation's capital, January 6, 2021, was an unprecedented assault on the seat of American democracy. Described in the indictment was fueled by lies. Lies by the defendant, targeted at obstructing the bedrock function of the U.S. government, the nation's process of selecting, counting, and certifying the results of the presidential election. The men and women of law enforcement who defended the U.S. government on January 6th are heroes. They are patriots and they are the very best. They did not just defend the building and people sheltering in it. They put their lives on the line to defend who we are as a country and as a people. They defended the very institutions and principles that define the United States. Since the attack on our capital, the Department of Justice has remained committed to ensuring accountability for those criminally responsible for what happened that day. This case is brought consistent with that commitment, and our investigation brought in In this case, my office will seek a speedy trial so that our evidence can be tested in court and judged by a jury of citizens. In the meantime, I must emphasize that the indictment is only an allegation and that the defendant must be presumed innocent until proven guilty beyond a reasonable doubt. Federal Bureau of Investigation, who are working on this investigation, as well as my many career prosecutors and law enforcement.